Hello guys, this is your favorite Wiggly Willy. This is MafiaIII. We just made a high stander. We need to get away from the police.
Are you looking for a good time?
Danny, keep it down.
No, actually, you get a look at the titties? I mean, god damn.
Damn it, shut your mouth before you get us arrested.
Hello, reptilian person. You see the way his head is waving? Sick.
Hey man, get off the phone. Right fucking now.
I will not be treated in such a manner.
Y'all keep an eye out.
Howdy.
We're some deep shit and need your help.
Where are you?
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt.
I can't get a car to you because the roads are closed off. Listen, there's a grocery store on the backside of the cemetery. Can you get over there?
Yeah.
Not that we have a choice.
And Lincoln, be careful, yeah? You and Ellie's both.
We will. Sammy's having a car delivered. It'll be at the loading dock at the grocery store.
God bless the old man. Let's go.
Nope. Deep dive. Bar and lounge.
Georgie, we need to keep moving.
I've been here
for the last fucking time. You need to tell me what you did with the purse. They're having fun with someone.
There's something wrong with that boy.
My buddy here is too drunk to find his way home.
I shouldn't have had so much to drink.
You're on our way. What's with this lady?
What are we gonna do?
Ellis.
Fucking pigs are everywhere.
Ellis, chill out. Everything's gonna be fine. All right, you guys take Danny and the money. Get to the car. I'll deal with the cops. I'll warn them off you.
Hey, no fucking way, man.
It's all right. He ain't going alone. We all got a friend in Jesus.
Amen.
All right, let's go.
Killing cops just like that. Really? Ah, hell. Red police zone. Oh, hell. Oh. I dropped dead like a pack of meat. And this isn't the best hiding spot. And this is not an exit. Negative visual on suspect. negative viewers like he's dead? Hell. One left. Heal faster. Are they using different weapons or what? Can't get anything from them? How comes that I'm dead on the spot? Hell. Has to be a headshot.
There he is, let's go.
Don't tell me he came here alone. Oh hell, SWAT. Two of them came in the SWAT car.
Got eyes on him. Give me a hand.
But I ain't.
Hell. That's one way to call it. Hell! Bang!
Found him! Get over here!
Oh, they're so stupid! But the fact that I cannot actually use their weapons is, well, it's not making it any easier. Scrap electronics. Whatever. Not far. on-scene units. Come on.
Responding units, visual contact with suspect lost.
Hell. They have much to learn.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Get on my Zara.
Where's Georgie?
We got separated. Before we lost sight of him, he said he'd meet us back at the house. Get in!
All right.
Available unit. Suspicious individual in vehicle. Officers investigating.
Hello. Our first getaway.
All units, suspect spotted in Tikva Harbor.
I hope this road is long.
All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.
When we manage to get out of this, I'm sleeping on a bed of titties. I don't care what it fucking costs.
They gone?
Yeah, man, they done. I knew we could pull it off. I knew it.
Rich, fuck.
I'm robbing people with a six gun.
I fought the law, and the law can kiss my ass.
I fought the law, and the law lost.
What's next?
Well, how much is it?
A little over $2 million. Per split.
Holy mother God.
Once everything's settled up, I'm calling the man I know, having him bring over three hookers.
Boy, ain't all no right. Hooker ever stepping foot in this house.
You sure? Cause two of them are for you.
I'm gonna be fucking in my new drifter.
I'd appreciate that.
You know, my entire life, there's always been someone standing over me, telling me where I could go, what I could do, who I could be seen with. This. What you boys did tonight. This. Changes everything. This isn't just money. It's freedom. Real freedom. Ain't no one standing over me again. Over any of us. Huh? Vouloir c'est pouvoir, eh?
Vouloir c'est pouvoir.
Well, well, well.
Man, look at the
to what I dug up.
You mind pouring one more of those?
Holy shit.
It'll be my pleasure.
Judgey told me shit went sideways during the robbery. Lincoln had to save your ass. You should be damn proud of that, boy.
I am, Sal. More than you'll ever know.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that is some down-home hooch right there, isn't it?
All right.
Listen, I got a guy outside. Y'all mind if he comes in and packs up my cut?
Not at all.
Look at that.
Let's see if you can handle this down-home hooch.
Yeah, why don't you give me some of that?
Huh. Get some corn whiskey, make you a man.
They all the same.
Hey, take the one on the end. It's your cut, plus what I owe you. Even put in a little extra for your trouble.
Couldn't have pulled it off without you, Sammy. Y'all done right by me tonight. Mwah. Mwah. Why don't you get us some off the top shelf? We need to celebrate.
Oh, yeah. You ain't got to tell me, twice. Yeah.
Fill me up. All
right. Know something, Lincoln?
Painted black.
The baddest motherfucker I ever laid my eyes on. She shouldn't have said no.
What? Oh, hell.
Where the fuck you think you're going?
Oh, hell.
Stupid fucking niggas. Go on, grab that bag. Let's go.
When I got to Sammy's, the whole place was burning. I
that
still don't know
son
what
of a
had that
bitch.
Luck? Divine providence? Or something else?
Shit! Lincoln!
Yeah, now we know how he got the scar. That was the dickiest move of all moves. Oh, hell, they're gonna pay.
When I was pulling Lincoln out of the fire, he woke up long enough to tell me to call John Donovan. So that's what I did. Most days I wish I'd never made that call.
Mr. Donovan, do you know this individual?
Sure. Sal Marcano.
Mm-hmm. And how about this man?
That's Sal's worthless piece of shit brother, Lou. Look, enough of the dog and pony bullshit. What's your real question?
Did you help Lincoln Clay murder Sal Marcano and all prominent members of his crime family?
Hmm.
You're goddamn right I did.
Hell. Oh, that's Kennedy. The younger one.
So those are the men you gonna kill, huh?
That's the plan, Padre.
It's a dangerous course you're contemplating.
And what do you think we should do?
Sal Marcano deserves to die. I won't argue otherwise. Kill him. But let that be the end of it.
That's not enough!
It's enough if you say it's enough.
Hmm.
I know what Sal did to you, Lincoln. But nothing you do will bring any of them back.
This isn't about bringing them back. Or even exacting some street justice. It's about making that bastard feel what it's like to lose everything. Watch as I take it all away from him.
This is a one-way road, Lincoln. And once you start down it, there ain't no turning back.
I'm going to Sammy's to get my stuff. You ready?
I'll be waiting in the car.
Taught us kids to turn the other cheek. Not fight back. Problem is, that don't work. Not in the real world.
Now it doesn't. Something I've got to do. Safe house are spots around New Bordeaux, where you'll meet up with assets and allies. You can't enter safe houses if you're in combat or being chased by the police.
Lincoln, over here. The pod?
How far?
Gray doesn't seem too keen on.
Whoa. 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 Police department. Well, so it's not just about payback. We're going GTA on them. Scarface style. Can probably not much left of it. What the hell? Yeah. There's a window, okay. Oh. Flashbacks.
Welcome home, son.
Hella.
Now who wants to get shit-faced?
Hey, bullshit they are. This guy's a beast.
I want you to run the holler.
Yeah, they went way back.
Someone said no.
What the fuck?
Shouldn't the blood dry because of the fire? Holy Bible.
I still say this is a bad idea. But the boy's dying over there in Vietnam.
There's something I gotta do.
I ever tell you how I got this?
Sure, you stole it.
That idea, yeah. Right at the pocket of this old white man used to come around here raising him. Take this with you. There's always brought me good luck.
I can't do that.
I know you think you're alone in this world, Lincoln. But you're not. You never will be.
Lethal takedowns. And no lethal takedowns. How is it supposed to work from the options? Like game settings? Whoa. Okay. That's like the first time I see such a feature. It's usually a difference of whether you hold the button or just tap it or something like that. Wardrobe. Wallet. Stash. I wonder if I can freely use the money that's in the stash. Suit up, soldier. Formal, special. What do we have here? Combat, full metal. Whoa. Full metal 2. on leave. Plain white t-shirt. The Wanderer reminds me of Rambo. Formal. Mr. Clay. Business hours. Waiter. And special. Pro-Am. Or Pro-AM. Revolutionary. Hangar 13. So it's like a custom suit from the guys who made the game. Revolutionary. Bit like Shaft. Fed. From the reserve. Bad, bad Mr. Berg. Oh, crazy mustache. On the prowl. Leather jacket combo by Cassandra. So it means we're gonna meet Cassandra. Thanks. Not that I didn't expect it, but still. It's a bit, breaking. It's a surprise. Since that. Not much left of this place. This is where the garage was, but now it's empty.
Where have you been?
The car. Okay. I think it's high time to end this episode. Huh, hell of a twist. I even forgot for some time that we already learned we're gonna be after Mercano. Thank you for watching, thank you for your attention. Be sure to leave some feedback and subscribe if you haven't already. See you later, Alligators. Bye, 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 bye.